Good Monday, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. Temperatures today in the low 40s. We'll have clouds early, then some sunshine a little later. All eyes are, we'll fast forward to Wednesday, where we'll get clouds increasing through the day. The morning should be dry, but the start of this big storm system comes in with snow and mixing around 5, and then it turns all to snow, especially as we head into 8, 9 o'clock. That's heavy snow coming into southern Maine. And then overnight, you're looking at very heavy snow coming through the area. So this nor'easter is going to be on that sweet spot track route where it's going to be all snow. So the mountains loving this one. So again, let's talk about this for Wednesday when that storm starts. Classic nor'easter coming up the coastline here, affecting Philadelphia, New York City, Providence, Boston, and into Maine as well. So that track, again, just enough east to bring us snow, and it's also not going to go out to sea. I think that's highly unlikely. That storm, that big nor'easter from Friday, well, that's blocking it from going out to sea, which is good news. So here's a look at what we're looking at for Thursday. The National Weather Service has already issued a winter storm watch from Wednesday afternoon through Thursday evening. It's a little rare to be this early, but the confidence in the models has been here for a few days now. And now as we zero in on this, it's looking pretty likely that we'll see some snow across the area. The only thing that still kind of is the ultimate question is if there will be some mixing bringing snow totals down on the coast. But we're looking at about 6 to 12 inches of snow as of right now. That will change as we get a little closer and know a little bit more.